What's up, everyone? Matt again with another Uber Eats Ride Along. Glad to have you here, and hopefully this will be a pretty good day. All right, I just got my first order. It is for On She's Hungry for Chinese food. Alright, y'all, I just got another order here. This one is for Ravi, he hungry for Thai food. Let's get this one.
Okay,
thank you. Got another order, stacking the mortars here. This one is for Hope D again. Okay. And she wants some Jack in the Box.
What is the name?
Check up. Hope.
Uber Eats?
Hope.
Uber Eats?
Yes.
It's coming, okay?
Yes.
Thank you.
We meet again. All right. Have a good day. So that was super annoying, the last delivery. When you know, when you've been using Uber Eats for so long and you don't even know what your PIN number is, what the heck? All right, just got another order here, guys. This one's a Ragu. Be hungry for some McDonald's and so order some fries. Yeah, pick up for Ragu.
Over it?
Yeah.
Okay, one moment.
Okay.
Thank you.
Oh my goodness, guys, that second last order, it was disastrous. It's like, if you have an Uber Eats app, you know you've been using the PIN because you've been using the Uber Eats app. And so, you should know you have a PIN. And you couldn't find it. Well, eventually got it to me. Ah, so annoying. And this last order, man, I was just like waiting there for almost 10 minutes. And people like to waste time. They like to waste other people's time. People that are helping them out, they just waste their time. Doesn't make any sense. But I mean, that's normal, right? Normal. Anyways, I'll see you guys all next one.